You can add music to it, you can add sound effects, pretty much how to add any type of sound to a project.
Take two steps forward